he gives so much of himself to the cause that it takes out of him sometimes. He's invaluable to this organisation. That attitude is infectious, it draws people on and it makes things more possible for us.
He gave me my chance as an 18-year-old, you know. I feel kind of, I nearly owe it to repay him every time I step on the pitch.
I've watched him on TV, he got a sense that he was a winner and he got the best out of himself, but I think he got the best out of people around him as well.
Probably the only marquee player we kind of ever really had at that time was Eric. And you're a young kid coming in, getting your chance to play and getting to play alongside him, it's kind of infectious because of his attitude, you know.
From day one, like, he's just never let you rest and he's always kept pushing you and pushing you. And I think some guys like that and some guys might shy away from it, but I personally like the fact that he wants the best out of himself, but he also doesn't stop until he kind of gets the best out of you as well.
Well, I think when Eric took over the reins, you know, he wanted to bring the confidence into the side that maybe lacked in the past. You know, there was a lot of bad results, a lot of like poor away games, you know, we're getting beat by 50, 60 points.
From day one, he never made any excuses. He knew what he was dealing with. You know, he went out and found some great players and strengthened the squad. And you know, I don't think he was mad to take the job. We're kind of quite grateful he did.
Certainly in life, like, people get the greatest pleasure doing things out of something they find very, very difficult. And like, the task coming into it was hugely, hugely difficult, but the rewards and the pleasure of doing well and finishing a bit higher in the league each year and getting that bit more out of the guys.
Since he's come in as head coach, we've improved every single year, we've moved up every year in the table. He can be proud of all that, that's what he's brought to this province.
The standout moment and the standout highlight would obviously be, I think, Toulouse coming here. I actually let his son Callum out that night as well, and I just think that was kind of everything that he kind of dreamt, that one day we'd have one of the biggest teams in Europe come here in the sports ground and one of the biggest rugby competitions, and it finally happened. And I think that picture alone kind of tells the story of Eric Elwood's involvement in Connacht Rugby. The way people have viewed him, I just hope that people view us now as well, that the players that we have, we kind of represent that passion and drive and that commitment and professionalism that Eric has always had.
It's a big, big thing for his life, you know. 23 years is a long, long time to be involved in one place. If you can give your best to your job, then what else is there? Like, you know, I don't think he's left anything behind.